China and I'm bored. Coronavirus, I know, lockdown, I know. I mean, I wanted this video to be a little, you know, mini Q&A, I guess. Of course, it's not going to be a very long video, but I just wanted to, you know, share my experience and, coronavirus, I know. And it is kind of, you know, frustrating and it's not the best. I'm just going to say, it's not the best time to live in, but yeah. So what I wanted to do, like, for this video is mini Q&A, as I said, but I want to do a, you know, better, you know, bigger Q&A. So if you had any questions, you know, if you have any questions, just comment down below. I'll try to make a bigger Q&A video or make a live stream. That would be better, right? A live stream, you know. I'll see what we can do. So on to the mini Q&A. Yeah, so I'm not going to, like, answer one of your questions. I'm just going to answer what, you know, basic questions. So I'm almost 13 years old. I'm 12 years old right now. I study eighth grade right now, and I live in India. So we have lockdown in India, and that's more frustrating, actually. Like, lockdown, it's like you cannot go outside, like crowded places such as malls or. So I have, you know, very little space, you know, and another harsh thing about coronavirus right now, lockdown, quarantine and all, online classes, which many people hate. I know, even I'm not a huge fan of it, but hey, we gotta do what we gotta do. Coronavirus is a pretty big threat, so am I scared about it? Of course, as everybody should be, like, but not in that way. We have to be, you know, even, you know, we have to use our brain and stay at home. Yeah. What else would you like to know from me? Okay, I'm just gonna tell. My best friend's channel name is Boosting Boosters. So you can check it out, just if you wanted to know how, because all that I am in one of his videos, few of his videos. And he's not in my videos, so please, I'm telling him to be in my videos, but of course, because of this situation, I guess after this, you know, coronavirus thing, we can make a collab. My other best friend had a YouTube channel, but yeah, he's not that interested into it right now. And and my other best friend, I have three best friends in total, and actually I have a lot of best friends, but yeah, I don't even know if few of them have channels. I know I'm that's bad friendship, but hey, I'll just ask him. Yeah, as far as I know, he does not have. Yeah, if you just wanted to know when was I born, I was born in 2007, September 4th. Just, you know, when just saying when my birthday will be, so yeah, it will take a long time, but coronavirus might be till that time, you know, might be for a few years too. It's sad, I know. And if you wanted to know who's my favorite YouTuber, I have a lot of favorite YouTubers. I watch a lot of YouTubers, but I would say Dantidium, Think Noodles, and an Indian YouTuber, Triggered Insan, and a lot more YouTubers like that. I like a lot of, you know, Minecraft YouTubers or Roblox YouTubers. My favorite game is Minecraft and Roblox. Both, I mean, I made few Roblox videos. I gotta see, because Minecraft, I don't know if I should, you know, download it again, and I don't know. Comment down below what I should do. I know it's a harsh time, so definitely don't forget to use these stuff. Like so, and also use this. I know it's kind of annoying sometimes, but it's very important, so use a sanitizer and everything. Stay safe, and make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more videos, and yeah, see you next time. Peace out.